Only 17% of those surveyed said that the economy is in good shape. Nearly 40% say economic conditions are somewhat poor, while 44% say that they're very poor. Well, the government's big foreclosure rescue plan, it's been a year now since the president put it out there. CNN personal finance editor Jerry Willis to talk about, well, it's kind of hard to call the plan a success right now, right?
In fact, it would be wrong. You remember a year ago we started talking about this. It was an ambitious plan to help some 4 million Americans get more affordable mortgage loans. But it just hasn't worked. Let's take a look at the numbers. Some 100 instruments mortgage relief plan has helped just 12% of people who have applied. So big problems with the program. Remember, the goals were very high. The president himself has really put a lot of pressure on the lending industry to go out there and help people. He's called lenders right into the Oval Office to talk to them, to twist their arms. But people are still struggling. In fact, the expectation is that foreclosures will rise again this year to over 3 million. We had 2.8 million last year, and experts I talked to, Kira, they say that what's going on here is that people are getting into foreclosure the old-fashioned way. They're losing their jobs, and what's more, some of the super-duper loans that people took out, so-called option arms, as they begin to reset and people can't pay those new higher loans, then they're going to not be able to be part of the president's plan because they're going to be so far underwater, their house value is going to be so low. So we're still looking for solutions to that. House prices continue to tumble. You probably remember when they were well over $200,000. Today, they're at $173,200. That's according to the National Association of Realtors. So more pain on the housing front. We're still looking for those glimmers of hope out there. Kira?
Yeah, I know. And some people, I guess in the past month, a number of people have been saying within the industry that things should get better by this summer. But is that a long shot?
Well, I think you're going to still see this foreclosure problem building throughout the year. Now, the good news is, you know, we have that home buyer tax credit going on, and that's been a real spur to the economy. And it's been raised, and the term it's available has been lengthened, so you're going to expect to see more people doing that. That'll probably give the spring market a real boost. But it's hard for that overall housing market to recover when you have so many foreclosures out there. It's a real drag on the market. So we'll be following it, Kira, and I'm sure we'll be talking to you about this again later.
Yeah, Jerry, thanks.
My pleasure.
We've got more cold on the way, right, Rob Marciano?
Yes, just when you thought